So, I made this video series to teach my kids how to use Procreate on the iPad Pro, and I thought it would be so great. I was wrong. Hi, I'm ebadams, children's author and illustrator on YouTube. So, I have kids, my oldest are 5 and 7, and they like using Procreate. So I was like, oh yeah, I should just make a video series to kind of be a tutorial to teach them how to use the app, and it'll be so great. And they refuse to watch it. They refuse. They're like, Dad, this is boring. I already know this. Okay. Lesson learned. So if you have kids 10 and under, this series is probably not for them. Even though I originally thought it would be. So if you have younger kids, check out the dinosaur fairy tales. I share a dinosaur fairy tale and I draw dinosaurs, and that actually my kids actually responded to that. So here's the details. I use an app called Procreate. It's only on the iPad, and I use an Apple Pencil, which only works on the iPad Pro. No, expensive. But you know, these are the tools that I use for my work, and my kids see me using it, and I'm okay with letting them use it. Maybe a bad idea. But hey, you know, when I was a child, my dad let me play around with his 35mm Nikon camera, and him just letting me play with it sparked this passion in photography that I still have. I like Procreate because it's very intuitive. It's easy for my kids to learn. They learned it before they're learning to read. And it's a skill that I'll translate into any app. Whether you're using Photoshop, Painter, Procreate, it's all pretty essentially the same. You're learning how to work in layers. You're learning how brushes work and a brush engines work. How to select and manipulate pixels. That's just the foundation of working digitally. So there's so much to the program, but I'm not gonna go into every single detail in this series. I'll let you explore, but if you are the type of person who needs to know every single thing, I recommend you download their artist handbook. It's on their website, and I'll also leave a link for it down below. So let's jump in onto the first video. This video is about the paint tool, or if you just want to draw dinosaurs, this is over here too. You can draw my dinosaur fairy tales. Fun, boring, silly, serious. Choose. Okay.